Hello, I'm Adam, and this is my vlog. Not much has happened this week. Like, two major things did, though. I got to take apart an old microwave, so I have other stuff, like, well, I have this capacitor. It's a capacitor you find inside microwaves. I have other one from another microwave I took apart. I didn't die. In the meantime, I have a microwave transformer, magnetron, another circuit board, and another motor for a fan, and your basic connection to a power outlet, which another board goes to that changes the power. Let's see, I got a trench coat. Unfortunately, it's not army grade, but it is similar to it. It has the ability to have a secondary lining put in to make it warmer, and it is bigger, so I have better mobility. But aside from that, it has the same material for the most part, so it has a similar quality, so I don't have to worry about that. And it is, looks like it was brand new from whoever made it last. But this is Arizona, you don't really need coats in it. Well, that's fine, because I'm planning on moving anyway in about a month. So I have to get everything organized to go. With that, because I finished school, I finished summer school, I have more time to concentrate on building my trailer, which I hope to get that done, or at least I get more designs started this week. I got to go through my material again because I was cleaning, so I just need to separate some wood, and I need to draw out some plans with the material I got, and if need be, I need to buy more material, which my budget so far is about $100. Which is doable, but gotta work on that. And aside from that, gotta figure out where to go in the meantime and where to go in the end. That's all I have to report. Bye.